The Colorado State Senate is under new leadership tonight. State Senator Steve Finberg from Boulder is now the new Senate president, replacing outgoing Leroy Garcia, who represents Pueblo. Finberg was first elected in 2016 and was just elected to his second term in 2022. As part of the new role, he will step down from serving as the current majority leader. Leroy Garcia will officially resign February 23rd and take a new job with the Department of Defense.